garlic is growing nicely toward the end of February, but next season I need to start my daikon radish earlier because they're flowering and they didn't grow that much.